you on a new level. Oh my God, I say I see you on a new level. In 2020, I see businesses are changing.
Amen.
I see businesses are changing.
Amen.
I see favor coming your way.
Amen.
I see favor coming your way.
Amen.
And one I say, better let me go to testify.
Amen.
I say, I see favor coming your way.
Amen.
See, somebody who have lost opportunity in the past, God asked me to tell you this year, that opportunity will recover his
share.
So somebody who lost a position some times ago, God asked me to tell you this year, something better than that position you are having is.
Amen.
If I got anybody believing God, if you say better than you will receive it.
Amen.
I see God is changing level of people financially.
Amen.
Financially.
Amen.
Financially.
Amen.
Financially.
Amen.
I will give you a certain dimension of blessing.
Amen.
In 2020, I will give you a certain dimension of blessing.
Amen.
I ask you to give somebody a prophetic verse. A prophetic verse. A prophetic verse. Psalm 23, verse 5 and 6. See, I should tell you this year. Psalm 23, verse 5 and 6. See, I should tell you this year, I'm going to lay a table. I'm going to set the table.
Amen.
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 In value.
Amen.
In the presence of your enemy.
Amen.
If you are the one shout out the Lord.
Hallelujah.
If God is speaking to you this morning, shout out the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Father, we just thank you this morning. Lord, we give you praise.
Thank you, Lord.
Because we know there's somebody here you are destined to bless this
morning. Amen.
There's a reason, oh Lord, why I'm here this morning.
Yes, Lord.
This morning I'm supposed to be in India. But it pleases you to bring me here because of somebody.
Yes.
Amen.
The reason why I've come this morning.
Yes,
I ask, oh God, something possible on this.
Amen.
Oh my God, I trust somebody will say amen.
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 The Lord asked me to tell somebody that this year, whatsoever you ask me on this altar,
amen.
I will answer you.
Amen. Amen.
Oh my God. God made this man for somebody in this place this morning. Whatsoever you ask on my altar this year, I will give it.
Amen.
The Lord asked me to tell somebody there's a glory you have lost. That glory will be restored this year.
Amen.
That glory will be restored this year.
Amen.
Because you're not just worshiping. Just worshiping this year. Worshiping this morning. 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 I ask you to tell somebody, no more crying.
Amen.
I ask you to tell somebody, no more secret crying.
Amen.
Whenever you come out, you look good. You look okay. You look better. You look as if things are okay. Then God is saying that I've seen your secret cry. You cry in the secret. You cry in the secret. You cry in the secret. Then God asked me to tell you this for no more secret
crying. Amen.
Whatever that is making you to cry, this morning, sir, I'm still here to tell you, he has moved.
Amen.
You are coming for testimony.
Amen.
I said, you are coming for testimony.
Amen.
Father, we thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
I told you this morning that those ones that are sent me to, they will not miss their blessing.
Amen.
I know already that somebody is already blessed in this house. Somebody is already blessed.
Amen.
Somebody is already blessed.
Amen.
And there are more people to be blessed this
morning.
You will not miss a blessing.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen.